Okay. Let's see here. I do not remember what I'm doing, but I'm here, so I'm gonna kill stuff. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am Mashiachosaurus, and tonight we is playing Skyrim.
It's been a while.
It has been a while. Oh, that looks like a problem. Okay, I'm still leveling illusion, I see. Alright, let's get serious here. That's the one. Hey. Ow. Damn.
He got you, babe.
He did. Perhaps a little stealthy blow. Look, Mr. Ancient Skeleton Reaper, it would really help me out a lot if you would just die again. Please get out of my way. You, if you could die again, and this time preferably stay dead.
Yeah, hi, darling.
Come on, guys.
You want petties? But please do not go over Mom's fizzy water.
There.
Mommy's is fizzy.
Mr. Deathlord.
You sure, Mama Ted? Is it Ted?
There. Nope. Wrong ones here. We want Pale Shadow. Okay. I still don't know what dungeon this is. Damn, are we fast. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. All right. Switching back to my sword. Oh, geez. Let him push through here. Is this all you got, dude? I will take all your stuff. Where's that other guy? Grady, you're in my way. Hear about the reaping? Craddy. In or out, man? Come on. Come on. Look, we're already gonna have to do this. Oh, I'll take all that shit. Okay, let's see. What can I load you up with? Let's look at armor. Hey, Mef. I got a lot of clothes. I really need to get rid of that. Okay. Get the heck out of here, Craddy. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad. I am going to quick save, though, just in case something terrible happens. Okay. Left or right? I guess we're going left. Taken care of. Now I guess we're going the other way. Yeah, same to you, buddy. I thought Death Lords were tough. Show me your war face. Stuff. Okay. Cool. Vroom. All right, this is the bottom of that room that had the treasure chest that we had to hop over to get. What do we got in here? Another Draugr. Our one-handed is coming along splendidly. Let's grab that stuff. Read all those books. Well, read. We've opened all of those books. Oh, okay, I know what quest we're on. Your timing could be better, Craddy. Oh, good. And we're locked in here. Come on. One down. Come further into this room so that I can skitter past you. Come on. Yeah. I don't know if I've been clear, but I would actually appreciate it if you would die again. Pick on Craddy. He's dumb, but he can't help it.
Someone's acting very cray cray.
Yeah, it's this guy right here. Oh, shit. The sad thing is, I could definitely, like, annihilate this guy in 2 seconds with magic. But destruction's already at max. I'm trying to level my sword skill. Does this guy have enough hit points?
Is he recovering them?
He is slightly, but it's mostly just that he has a ton. There. Any other loot worth grabbing? Not really. Okay. And there are no shortcuts out of here or anything. I seem to remember that there was one. Oh well. Da 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 da. Let me just jog on out of here. Okay, just tell me who needs to die. One second, guys. I think my audio has decided that Skyrim... No? Skyrim is fine. Maybe it's the in-game audio. Yeah, that looks good too. What the heck? Why is everything so quiet? I suppose I can level up too.
Could it be an OBS reaction?
It could be just about anything. So let's see here. Still need to work on illusion.
Craziness right now, don't you? You're such a weird little boy.
Looks like we got a new restoration one. It's not that good, though.
What's up, Master Chonk?
Let's invest in that. Okay. To Skyrim. Okay. And looks like I've got quite a few active quests. Closest one is to look for the knight's ghost. So let's go and look for the knight's ghost. Now this one, I believe, is an anniversary edition quest, so I've never done this one. Come on. You can do it. There you go. Reach Wind Ire, which I don't believe has much in it, but we'll explore that later. And here, see if we can find this ghost. Reach Cliff's secret entrance. Okay. Craddy, you're still cramping my style, man. So, I'm going to be following this Spectre for a bit. Hey, no fair, you warped. I can't warp. I can just run really, really fast. Like that. Trying to follow a ghost here, and you're getting in the way, Mr. Bear. What's this place? Dunkishyal. Dushinkyal. Tell you, these ghost knights, you never know what they're up to. Defeat the Forsworn. But there's three of them.
That was terrible.
That's what people come here for.
Your
terrible
bad,
jokes.
Your bad jokes? That was totally
a dad joke. And now read the shaman's note. Karthspire. Okay. Karthspire. pure water run. I don't know anything about that dungeon, but that's fine because we're not going in it. Okay. Cool. Saw clothing stuff. What about weapons? Oh. Okay, good. It's all garbage stuff. Go sell. Kentrosaurus! I assume. Okay. Let's drop down here. Yeah, that makes sense. You ever been so mad at a bear that you just stand in midair and smack him one? No, not the console. Go get rid of that stuff, Craddy. Redoubt. You are a large lad. Ow. This is a little unfair. So guarding your place with Yeah. That didn't kill me. It just hurt an awful lot. Ow. Ow. Okay, that one killed me. Oh, good. Back here. Just where I wanted to be. Okay. Oh, not the Dragonhide stuff. Go sell that crap. I've got to go find that stupid knight again. Oh, there's two of you boys. Hey, Heather. Let's see. Do I have a potion of cure disease? Just one. I have to stock up on those again. Excuse me? Did a chicken just explode on me?
Sounded like it.
Okay. Well. Thank you, Imperial Boys. I probably could have done it without you. Not gonna lie. That. And there we go. And I'll take that. Slightly more dignified pose for him. Okay. Cliff Cave secret entrance over here. Grab this, quote unquote, follow the knight. I don't have any gold to spare. Dude, I'm holding a Daedric sword. Oh, Jesus.
They're a little tougher than they, Wow.
Damn. Why are random bandits, because those were definitely bandits, that frickin' tough? Starting to get annoyed at this. Alright, once again, Craddy, let's load you up with garbage. Go and sell. I will once again make my little walk of shame. I'm going to try to get back to Reachcliff Ire. Come on. Okay, well, forget it. Can always reach the ire another day. Alteration just popped, which usually means that there's something here to fight, because it'll be triggered by my auto spell. Oh, there we are, a cougar. Something over here. Thank you. This pupper died. Let me just put my sword through your non-existent crotch. There. So that's easy. Now then, I'm supposed to follow the ghost. Ah, crap, there's one more thing. Pretty amusing. Okay. Yes, yes, you're gonna do your little disappearing act. And there's an orc town right here, orc stronghold. Dushnikval. Hop, hop, hop. And cue the Forsworn. That's more like what I'm used to seeing from, Belladonna witches. Okay. Guys, it's a fox. Oh, no, sorry, it's a wild cat. Okay. Craddy, where are you? Know where Craddy is. He'll turn up. There you are. Now let me have that gold. And you can have... I think the Spell Knight stuff might be unique, so I won't give him that. Things I'm not loading him up with are things that I don't think he'll sell. Or they're things I want to keep. Go. Sell. Fart. Save. In case the battle with the dinosaurs goes badly again. Okay, can I stop rolling around? There. Come on. That's gonna hurt. Ow. 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 Oh. Killed me. Over here. An Oviraptor. He's too fast for me. Okay. So, I do not think that meleeing the dinosaurs is going to work. Tried it twice, and both times they've killed me by knocking me a million miles away. There was a Triceratops you were attacking me a second ago. Well, there still should be two Styracosauruses. That there are. Don't worry, them flying into the air a million miles is normal for these things. Okay. Now that we've taken care of the Daggerons, still don't know where the hell the Triceratops ended up. You missed. And now you're dead. That's racist. Come on, Mr. Briarheart. Okay. So randomly I'll just get completely ganked by enemies in melee. I'm determined, though. And I'm not messing around anymore. Holy shit, I disintegrated. Oh no. I earned this one, guys. You have to let me loot him. Hey. Hey. I guess I really should work on my swarding. This would actually be a good opportunity to work on my illusion as well. Stop moving. Stand still so I can sword you. You shouldn't kill cats. They made an entire Netflix documentary about that. Let's cause a little havoc. Red. Okay, I've had my fun. What the hell? One power attack one-shot me. Okay. No more Mr. Nice Guy. No more working up Swarting. Now we're just gonna blow them all up. Cause now I am annoyed. You guys brought this on yourselves. Going to come down. I have no idea if that's going to come down. Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
You're getting your butt kicked.
Yes, consistently. This is ridiculous. Doubly annoyed. Ha! You tried to blast off and failed. I'll never get tired of watching them suddenly jerk into the sky when their health finally drains out. Frost Astronaut? That's cute. Forsworn as a faction, but you guys have earned this. I know I'm being attacked, don't worry. There's the Briarheart who always spawns up here and can kill me in one hit. I think we finally got all of them. Now I'm going to pull out my sword. And I'm heading into this ruin. Good. Stendar's hammer. I don't know where I got that from. I will keep it. Sounds important. Go sell, Craddy. Meanwhile, I am going to go on a minor rampage. Oh, it's a goat head. I was like, what are they doing with the black star? Simple enough. Cute little jail cell. Hello again, Craddy. Go sell again, Craddy. Sheesh. Just leave me alone for 15 minutes, Mr. Netch.
Okay.
take your slaughterfish eggs, your slaughterfish scales. Get that out of the way. Compelling whispers. Interesting. That leads to Skyrim. Or naughty, naughty. Or we can take this route. This should take us to... Oh. Here I was all excited. Wood elf. They're called Bosmer. Like, let's be polite. Dead chrome rock. Okay. And... We got stuff trying to kill us, but they're way up there. I'll get to you in a second, whoever's trying to kill me. Just a vanilla type Forsworn? Actually want the tankard. You remind me of every other Forsworn in this encampment. I killed them too. Unlock that path, but I do want to see what's behind door number two. Now let's Skyrim. Okay. some minor treasure. Every small bit helps. I mean, we are cripplingly impoverished. There's a pommel stone to Mehrunes razor. Ooh, and a stone of Baron Zaya. Real quickly, gonna quick save. After all that nonsense, I think we're entitled to something simple. Let's go to Understone Keep. Okay, now we need to leave Understone Keep because that wasn't where we were supposed to go. It's the Hall of the Dead. Yeah, definitely that. But there's treasure.
Treasure, you say? I suppose the Jarl won't mind if I'm gone for a little while. Lead on.
The wrong exit. Oh well. Hey, shoot. Let's go to the Reach Cliff secret entrance. Just come right this way. It's probably not a trap.
Yeah.
Okay, right over here. These people are all people that you can find in Markarth. Ooh, human flesh. Don't mind if I do. Mind me, I'm just stealing your cheese. Oh, sweet rolls. Don't mind if I do. Yep, you just get up on this sacrificial altar looking thing that is probably not a sacrificial altar. Yep, just lay right down there.
Cannibal.
Chomp. I mean, when in Rome, right?
I am Mira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me.
She gets off on this, don't she?
Yep.
I give you my ring. Wear it. And when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power.
Creepy lady.
Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the hall of the dead that you were special.
Yep.
Yeah, let's just call her special. That's...
Yeah, like, all of those people are people you can find in Markarth. They're all cannibals. Okay. So we got the Ring of Nymira. That's another Daedric artifact off the list. Let's head to Karthspire. Which... I think the easiest way to get there is going to be to go to Old Roldan and hike.
I've been looking for you.
Oh, okay. Sure you do.
Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. So looks like that's it. Gotta go.
An inheritance. Do say. Let's see here. Letter of inheritance.
Did you meet somebody you knew?
Apparently, because I got a bunch of money from it. Oh, don't feel bad for these couriers. I mean, if you think about it, they're not even people.
That's what I say about the postman. That was mean. I'm sorry. I don't even know what he looks like. I literally have had zero contact with him.
Our postman's a postwoman, I'm pretty sure.
Who knows anymore? I don't pay attention to that.
Oh,
I barely pay attention to you, and I'm married to you.
Well, in fairness, I barely pay attention to me either, so... Oh, okay. Why? Why am I just kind of drifting downward? Okay, yeah, I'll take care of it. They really will not. Okay, so... Another quest. Damn it, I thought this was Karthwaston. Or Karthspire, it's not. We're... just a short distance away from it. Purify the heart on the altar. Which altar? I'm not too worried about the Forsworn, but the dinosaur...
The dinosaur can probably mess you up.
He will kick my ass if I am not careful. Stuff. It is not polite. Okay. How do you like me now, bitch? Okay. Dinosaurs are extinct again. There we are. There's like one more guy, I think. I see one more red dot. He says as I stab him through his eyeball. There. Okay. So where is the optional purify the heart at the altar? And return to the night's tomb. Let's go back there. Okay. This way? Yes. Okay. Total Ecrypt of the Heart. Okay. That's taken care of. And let's see here. I think I want to head to Bruca's Leap Redoubt, but I don't know a good way to get there. Let's go to Karth Waston first. Oh, you want to see the new armor? Oh, it's enchanted. Heavy armor is 25 points more effective. Increase stamina by 70 points. Restoration spells and enchantments cost 25% less. And 22% resistance to all magic. That's actually a really good set. If I was working on heavy armor, I would consider it. But I am not at the moment. Now, where do I want to go? I want to go in more or less this direction. I think this is, yeah, this is more or less. Yeah, I'm also a light armor guy. Right now, I am doing magic armor to raise my alteration skill. Interesting little shiny dealy there. I probably found it and looted it already. Yeah. In fact, actually, I don't know if... Yeah, heavy armor's only 19, so I haven't started work on the heavy armor yet. But I want to go this way, get to Bruca's Leap, and kill the leader there, because that's a mission that we were specifically given by the Jarl. And I want to be able to buy the house in Markarth, and that's a prerequisite, is to do his mission. It's a goblin war. I don't even want to get involved. You guys sort it out yourselves. Drudash readout, not Bruca's Leap readout. I'm in the right place. No, this is Find the Priest of Boethia. I wanted Bruca's Leap readout. Well, whatever.
You'll do it all eventually.
I gotta do it all, so... What? The game crashed? Oh my lord. I was just thinking that I should quick save in case something bad happens.
Something bad happened right when you think about it.
Yep.
So don't think bad things and they won't happen. It wouldn't be a Bethesda game without some crashes and jankiness.
We'll see how far back that sets us. Probably Karthweston, I'm guessing. Nope. It puts us right before we fast traveled.
That's a good thing.
Alright, so... Let's go to Karthweston and let's go the correct route. So that would be to go down here and hang a left. But then we want to go up the river.
Up the river's what?
Da da dun da dun dun. So we just follow this until we get to the bridge. Here we want to go up the river. Well, we are a lot higher up than I thought we were. Oh, we look like we're close to a... close to a camp. Let's see if we can find that. Get it on the map. Yep, there we are. An extra fast travel point can't possibly hurt. Okay. Start with me over Raptor. find a way into it. Is that a Forsworn Triceratops? I am not going to take the chance. Damn, he fell like a million miles away. Forsworn use dimorphodons. That's cool. Oh. He's an Akaviri dragon. Okay there, Craddy. If you could just find a place to sit down and just
take your capital punishment like a man.
Yeah. Okay. Well, he's not cooperating very much, so I'm gonna make him cooperate. Come on. Yeah, just right there.
Is it, did that even work?
Yeah, it works. Ever again. But let me just kind of goof around here and there. Call that a finisher. There. Excuse you. Sprint back on. Yes, Meph, that's the preferred strat for dragon fighting, is you climb up on top of their face and then just kind of like goof around a bit and kind of make some half-ass swings for the face, and yeah.
Also known as the animators can't really animate. I don't know.
Okay. We gotta kill the leader of this place. I thought you heard something too, so... God damn it, Craddy. There. Easy enough.
I love how they usually scream, is that the best you can do? Right when an arrow enters their head.
Yeah.
Is that all you've got? And there's an arrow sticking out of his eyeball.
It's like that one Treehouse of Terror episode where Willy shouts that after getting axed in the back, then immediately falls over dead.
Wow, dropping the boomer references.
Okay. Let's head back to Markarth. Da-da-da-da.
Fight them where they live, treat my people fairly, and I will do the same to you. I'm impressed. Boss one usually makes short work of mercenaries, but you took care of it. Here's your reward.
Any more work for me?
I do. A personal matter. My father died trying to negotiate with the Force one. Back when that was possible. They took his shield to those Hargraven beasts they consorted. I need you to bring it home where it belongs. I warn you, it's dangerous work. No man of mine has ever faced a Hargraven in living. I'll understand if you decline.
I've killed, like, a bunch of them.
Mind, watch over. Retrieve that shield and all horses.
I'm
ignorant
uncle, as well as you, Stuart.
If someone can get things done,
okay. So, way too many quests going on here. But we're working on it. We're whittling it down. Okay. That's Kolskrieger Mine. That's the Priest of Boethia. Where is the shield at? Ah. Down by Lost Valley Redoubt. Okay. That's a bit of a hike. Let's do the sinkhole instead, because that's probably faster. Okay. Where's that stupid mine at? Oh, right here. Okay. Draugr White, more like a Draugr White knot. Ah, okay. Moonstone ore. Okay. Good to know. Guts. Okay. look like they tunneled into this so much as they, like, purposely built it this way. This is a dead end. This is the same dead end. I'm a frickin' genius. Okay. So, we killed these guys. We killed all these guys. So now what? There's gotta be a way to get into the rest of this place. Oh. Duh. Some rest now. Kill me, he killed me. I was just about to heal. Well, take two. Another victory. Okay, and we go down here. And this time we don't die. Okay, well, one of them's dead. Okay. was a lovely pirouette you just did. Trap is obvious, he said as he got nailed by an obvious trap. Not another one of these guys. You know you don't have an axe, right, dude? Invocation of Azura seems like an odd book to find in a Draugr dungeon. But whatever floats their boat, I guess. Give me those 5 cents. Stop me from looting. You will, however, very quickly stop me from living. So let's get serious here. Ah, damn it. I don't know how he managed to one-shot me when he previously wasn't able to, but whatever. There. Thank you. Okay. So this is all done. Ah, there's a passage out here.
Oh my goodness, you're so cute when you stretch out. You're so cute when you stretch out. Yeah, you are. You're such a cute, fluff boy.
And it leads back
sister
to here.
Oh, sister Jean. Sister Jean. Sister Jean.
Okay. Kind of rude to go into a miner's house without permission.
I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypts out. We'll see if that happens.
You did? We were waiting for the Yarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you. See you.
Okay. So that takes care of that. We still got to clear out Kolskrieger Mine. Find the dude's shield. Get Lisbeth's shipment. Grab that Priest of Boethia for Molag Ball. A lot of stuff. And this isn't even all the quests we've got active. This is just the ones in this area. But I think this is a good place to leave it off. So, what's hard answer? Oh, yeah. I'll have to do that at some point. But that's for another time. So thank you guys for tuning in tonight. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. And until next time, guys, we'll see ya.